my guys, I wish you could see the full size of this beautiful rose garden. It's absolutely magnificent. It is just so, so beautiful. And that's how we are to God. We are so beautiful to God. Let's keep looking up today. Let's move all of our expectation onto Him. Happy Mother's Day to all of you fabulous mothers out there and to those who are soon hoping to be. And it's not only the physical motherhood, but there's the spiritual mother. Many of us are spiritual mothers, and that's such a great privilege. God bless you from the city of the great King, Yerushalayim.